Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a classic school demonstration. Take a glass of water. Put a piece of paper. Close the lid. Magic. Now try to explain this. How does the paper hold the water? Of course, if you try to remove the paper, it all goes bad. Let's try this again. This time, I'm going to cover the glass, and I'll try to remove the paper. If I do this very gently, the water might not spill out, even if there's no paper. Okay. If you wait carefully, when the water stops shaking, okay. Now. Ah. Yeah, it works! Thank you!